2050 in Jamaica Diaspora Conference promises to be enlightening, engaging, and exciting. The conference will be held in tourist capital Montego Bay, St. James, from June 13 to 18 at the Montego Bay Convention Center. Over the 6 days, delegates will be informed about the myriad of investment opportunities that exist in Jamaica. There will be workshops, special presentations, and discussion segments, all providing unique details about doing business on the island and improving ties with the diaspora community. But don't worry, it won't be all talk. There's a very special entertainment session daily dubbed Marketplace Live.
Well, as you know, we have Jamaicans traveling from across the world, and they're coming to do serious business, coming to talk about Jamaica's business, fixing the economy, and how Jamaicans in the diaspora can help Jamaicans here at home. Now, you can't come for 3 days of conference and all you're going to do is talk business. You have to enjoy Jamaica, and we are here to ensure that you remember what being a Jamaican is all about. So what are we going to do? Well, the Entertainment and Culture Committee will ensure that from Sunday, June 14th, straight back until the final day when we have Last Lick on the beach, there's going to be fabulous entertainment. You remember Ernie Smith, you know Roy Rayan, Bare Essentials, all a part of the wonderful excitement. And of course, we can't do entertainment in Jamaica without doing the JCDC, Jamaica Cultural Development Commission. They are going to be bringing some of their gold medal winners from festival over the years, particularly this last year. And then of course, Edna Manley School of the Performing Arts will be coming to provide wonderful entertainment. Now, what can you expect? Every day from 12 to 3, during lunchtime in the Marketplace exhibition area, we are going to be putting on a fabulous show. And if that's not enough, then come 5 p.m., Marketplace Live. That is when the entertainment, as I say, really busts out. 1.5 hours of excellent entertainment. And if that is not enough, Edna Manley's students and alumni from across the island are going to be putting on this fabulous art exhibition. Paintings, drawings, ceramic pieces. You can come and enjoy what you can buy. And we're going to make it very easy because DHL will be there. You don't have to pack it up in your suitcase. You simply make your purchase at the art exhibition, head on over to DHL. They're going to take care of it for you. They're going to package it and get it back home safe and sound. So we're going to have a wonderful time. We're going to talk serious business. But in Jamaica, you know, we have a sense of humor. We have to laugh. We have to enjoy ourselves.
Marketplace Live will definitely get you smiling. Chairperson of the Entertainment Look and Feel Subcommittee, Chantal Hilton-Tones, says it's a journey reliving Jamaican history and culture.
Institute of Jamaica, 5 departments are going to be showing you fabulous exhibits of our cultural history. Music through the 30s, 40s, 50s. You're going to be seeing fabulous displays from Liberty Hall. Marcus Garvey, big abroad. We're going to ensure he's big at home. So much more. We have dramatic pieces right throughout the day, you know. You could be walking past Block D and there's going to be this lady who is going to be having a conversation with you about what's been happening. It named Pop Story Gimme. Not going to tell you anymore. All in all, wonderful 3 days of great great entertainment. A little exercise too. And fabulous cultural exhibits. It's going to be a blast. Look forward to seeing you there.
The Marketplace Live session will also create an atmosphere to socialize and network.
Ultimately, Marketplace Live is a session inside a bigger session. This is when you get to let down your hair, to really have a good time, to laugh with your fellow Jamaicans. You're going to be meeting people from all sorts of different countries. Ultimately, we're all Jamaicans. So come and relax, play a little dominoes with us, have a drink, have a wonderful time. Sing along, you're going to know the songs. Others that you don't, you learn something new to take back home. It's going to be a jiggy time. You know, at the end of the 3 days, when all the entertainment is over, when you have viewed all the exhibits and you've enjoyed the wonderful activities at Marketplace Live, maybe you have bought your pieces from the art exhibition, we have one primary outcome that we want to achieve. We want to make sure that you remember, you enjoy, you engage, you reconnect with your culture, with your roots. Because sometimes, you have to admit, you've been away from home so long, it's strong in your memory, but maybe not as authentic as you can recall. So this is where we want to reconnect with you spiritually, emotionally, Yayadi, welcome back, Ayad. We want to make sure you really enjoy yourself.
Still considering, here's another reason why you should attend the Jamaica 2015 Diaspora Conference.
Well, over the past 18 months, we have been speaking with Jamaicans in the diaspora, in New York, in UK, Canada, Grand Cayman, Barbados, Africa. And you know, the question comes up from time to time. Should I really come? What can I really contribute? Should I really be here? Let me tell you, on behalf of all of us who are on the planning committee, on behalf of the many hundreds and thousands of Jamaicans who are looking forward to seeing you, you have to come. You live abroad, you are part of our family. You'd be amazed at the level of contribution that you can make. You are bringing broad global experiences to our local space, and that's valuable. You have a different perspective. You have fresh ideas. So let's sit together, let's brainstorm together. All ages, I don't care what sector you're in, if you're a student or you're retired. Come back, Ayad, let's sit and reason. It's going to benefit us all.
For more information on the conference, please visit jamaicandiaspora.gov.jm.